Welcome to Daily Length and Reflections for Saturday of the fourth week of Lent. Today, we shall reflect on the theme, Giving Everything for Mission. The readings of the day present to us a picture that has its similarities even to our day. Prophet Jeremiah's life is under threat because he is doing the work of God. Prophesizing was a tough task at the time in history. It is even harder today. In the present context, a prophet must be ready to put his life in danger before he could actually begin to utter prophetic words. In the gospel, the religious leaders and the public authorities are bent on arresting Jesus. He questioned the existing corrupt religious and social systems. He was targeted for doing this. However, the people who were made to arrest him realized that Jesus was a man of authority and integrity. He stood for the truth and justice. The will of God does prevail against all human judgment and authority. The prophet Jeremiah, rejected and persecuted even by members of his own family, entrusted his cause to God, and he was vindicated. When guards tried to arrest Jesus, they came back empty-handed. Their testimony was that no one ever spoke like this man. His word was more powerful than their weapons, his authority more just than their corruption and injustice. Lent is a time to humble our will, mortify the power of the senses, correct inaccurate perceptions, and trust in the will and word of God. The will of God always prevails.